Houston. It's an incredible day. It's International Fest. The theme this year is Argentina, and we are here to spice things up.
Our society in Houston in particular is such a multicultural place.
Germany.
Thailand.
Morocco.
Spain.
Germany.
Turkey.
Houston.
New York, baby.
Like, you're hanging out at an International Fest with a bunch of exchange students. I mean, does life get much better than this?
Get better than this. I feel like I died and went to heaven.
And you've got all these new friends from all over the world, and you guys decided to come down to International Festival. How do you like the music?
Well, I love the music. I'm about to go and just dance there.
You know, for me, I've had the privilege of really going to Europe, Asia, but I've never been to South America yet.
I like the people, so I'm seeing lots of different countries, and I like the dancing and music.
You know what's fun about this is that it's music that maybe you don't probably listen to all the time, but now you kind of get a taste for it.
Mexican, Spanish, and then it's like hip-hop, then it's like reggae or something. It's like it's everything.
It's really great to see all the different people with all the different cultures. I love it here.
Music, dancing, food, diversity, it's all here for International Fest. Do yourself a favor and get down here this weekend, but until then, keep it tuned in.